An image that I like to use in my own coaching is that of building a house. So the foundation and the walls of the house need to be solidly built so that the house does not fall down. In our terms, that is notes, rhythms, text. Those things are non-negotiable. They have to be there. They have to be grounded. They have to be solid for you to have a house. How you decorate that house on top of the structure, that's up to you.